What's up everybody, this is Anurag and you are watching Think Wild. So today we are going to create a cinematic title that you have seen in the intro of this video. We are going to use After Effects for creating title and to put it on our clip you will use Premiere Pro. So the reason I am using After Effects for generating animations because it gives us more control as compared to Premiere Pro. So let's get started. Click on new composition and leave the settings as default. So now I am going to add a text to our manager. Let's see, cinematic. Cinematic title. So I'm using Monsterat font. It's free on internet and you can download it. I'm using the 75 pixel settings and little bit of tracking so that it's to give it a more cinematic look. Hit Control Enter to get out of typing mode. Now I'm going to add an animator to this text. Select the text layer and click on animate. Go to opacity. And we will have this animator with the property of opacity here. So at the beginning of the clip, just make sure that you reduce the opacity to 0%. So as you can see that our title is not visible right now in the beginning of the clip. So now go to the range selector and click on this little stopwatch icon to create a keyframe at the beginning of the clip. Then move ahead in timeline and create another keyframe by pushing out this opacity of offset to 100%. So as you can see now the title is getting animated letter by letter. This is okay if you want letter by letter, but I want it based on words. So I will go to advanced and change the based on settings to words instead of characters. Now it will animate word by word. So it looks pretty good and cinematic to me, but we can have more control on the animation by smoothing the curve. So we'll go to the shape and put it to ramp up. So now as you will observe, after changing the setting to ramp up, this word is not getting disappeared at the beginning of the clip. So we'll do it by pulling down the offset 100%. Now if you go up and see the run the animation, we can see that it's coming up pretty good and okay, it's nice. Now we can stop it here, but to make it more cinematic I'm gonna add one more animation to the same animator, and that is go to property and add blur. So now we'll go back to the beginning of the clip and add a keyframe and change the blurriness to around 20 to 30. I'll go with 27. Now we can see that we get a cool cinematic title here. So I'm gonna stop it here at in After Effects project and we're gonna save this project. And we are going to use this After Effect project in Premiere Pro. So I'm in a Premiere Pro in an empty, created an empty project already, and now I'm gonna import this After Effect project here. So it's gonna ask me which composition you want to import. So I'm gonna select that composition in which our we created this animation few moments ago. So I'll click OK and I import one more media file, Seoul Cityscape. This is a stock video downloaded from Pixabay, and just create a sequence by using this video and now drag and drop our composition over our video clip. So and resize it according to the clip size. Now we can see that our cinematic titles appears in here. So you can change the position by going to effect, selecting the layer and going to effect control and changing the position parameter here. So this is how you can create a animation in After Effects and use it in your projects in Premiere Pro. So that's all for today. See you guys in next video. Thanks for watching.